Well, that's a fine forehand. That's the best strike of the match. Well, that'll make her feel an awful lot better. A superb love hold. That's just a little too good. Oh, that's superb play from Robson. And that's a brilliant bit of play from Robson, stepping in on the side. Oh, a great short angle there, though, from Medina Garrigues. Second ace. And there, a punching forehand, another one. Yeah, very wide. And the net cord, unfortunately, assisting the ball into the sidelines. And so, as I mentioned earlier, Robson really did have to get her first service percentage up. 43 against a player ranked 31 in the world, not quite good enough. Completing it with an ace. Every now and again. Well, that's tremendous play by Robson. Oh.
Robson.
Is very happy with that one. Love 40. Well, that's I think that's the first I've seen at this championship. An ace secures another. That's a fine forehand down the line. Good game from Rob. Delighted. And quite rightly so. Good experience for Robson, but she loses handily 6-2, 6-1 to Medina Garrigues, the Spaniard. Very pleased with that. She will upset a few people, I'm sure.